Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn about sentence. First of all, what is sentence? A sentence is a group of words which makes complete sense. A sentence always begins with a capital letter and ends with a full stop. For example, an apple is a fruit. Number one, for example, an apple is a fruit. Now I have started with capital letter and at end I have put full stop. So a sentence is a group of words which makes complete sense. A sentence always begins with a capital letter and ends with a full stop. See exercise number 1. Number 1, what is written? Playing outside, in the sing a song. Number 2, in the morning, please go away, up the hill, the sun has set. Now you have to tick the right sentence. Number 2 is right because it has complete meaning. Sing a song. Number 4 is also right. Please go away. It has meaning. Number 6 is also right because the sun has set. It has complete meaning. Others don't have complete meaning. So they are not sentence. So what is a sentence? A sentence is a group of words which makes complete sense. A sentence always begins with a capital letter and ends with a full stop. Now see the exercises. Exercise 2 or number 2, what is written? Milk gives us the cow. Now how you will write? The cow gives us milk. Now, at the beginning, the word is in capital letter and at the end, I have put the full stop. Now, the cow gave us milk. It has complete meaning. And what I have said, a sentence always begins with a capital letter and ends with a full stop. Now, let us repeat again. A sentence is a group of words which makes complete sense. A sentence always begins with a capital letter and ends with a full stop. Now, I hope you have understood. Understood, all of you? Thank you.